the community operation of the district judge allows me to listen to both sides in a fair fashion. The magistrate is, again, sort of the gateway to the judicial system. Most people come to the magistrate's bench for things like auto issues, speeding, drunk driving, lots and lots of things that are sort of the regular people problems. I think that having someone in that position that's mature and has good decision-making skills is really key to kind of a successful operation. People knew prior magistrates because they were community-based. A lot of people don't know the judges in the courts of common pleas. They're distant. They're way up on the bench. They don't mesh routinely with members of the community. But the magistrates do. And that's what I like about it. I think, you know, you've got to be serious in your consideration and your decision-making. Honesty and hard work are really key. I don't have another law firm that I'm working for. I don't have other things I'm going to do or be drawn in different directions. I don't have conflicts of interest. I would work solely as the district judge and devote myself to that. You can't show favoritism or be inconsistent in how you're analyzing a set of facts. The magistrate judge lots of times doesn't have a transcription of what goes on. So it's more important because you're really on your own. You know, you're there kind of bare-knuckled dealing with these legal issues. And I think that if it's done correctly, it's really a key responsibility with a lot of community impact.